Hello, I'm Anything Goers. It is me, Cupcake, and I am here at Animal Kingdom.
Yes.
And I am soaking wet, and I'm also sweating because I just got off the raptor ride. Whatever he just said. I'll get him to put the name here. But the raptor ride, and I remember I got soaked. It was a lot of fun. I cooled off a lot. It's so hot. It's just very humid out here. But where I was sitting, I got soaked. I got drenched in water. Lots of fun. And then we rushed over to get to school. The Disney buses, because we're going to go to Hollywood. I'm going to go try to catch Star Wars ride. I'm obsessed with it. It's fun. Switching arms real quick. And then we're going to go watch the Star Wars.
Fireworks,
thank you. People want to say show for some reason. I actually did see the fireworks show. I mean, the Star Wars show is pretty good, actually. First time seeing a fireworks show. Might record it, might not. And after this, we're probably going to go to Walmart. Kind of like my first time being back at Disney in about 2 weeks. I stopped going for a little while. And then I went a while back, like I think a few days ago. Not last week, but it's actually my first time kind of going back to the parks. Oh, I remember. I was there last Friday. That was pretty fun. Didn't record, but I need to start to get back to some routine recording because I'm on videos. Oh, that's cool. Look at that. I don't know if you can see it, but it's like the Avengers and this is the Endgame. Oh, take three more. Sorry about that. But I'm waiting for the bus and oh yeah. Just taking it easy, so I will see you on my next clip. Bye for now.
See you really soon! It was epic.
A triumphant year in screen history. On May 25th, at the world-famous Chinese Theater in Hollywood, California, Star Wars premiered. 40 years later, Star Wars has reached every corner of the world and across generations as the saga continues to transport audiences with the words, "A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away."
Through the Force, things you will see other places. The future, the past, old friends long gone.
The Force is strong in my family. My father has it. My sister has it. You have that power too.
There are stories about what happened.
I won't fail you. I'm not afraid.
You will be.
Beginning. And I will
Oh my god, I really wish I got this on camera. It was great. If y'all haven't seen T's video of him in Florida without me, go check it out. And say it real funny. I swear. Oh my god. It was great. It was like, just like
fucking drive here.
You wanted to live here. I was like, come on. Just, I asked him to reenact it for me. He said no. It's like, just. I swear, it was not funny. And what you think? I was like, come on, just flip somebody off. And like, you legit did that.
Yeah, what? What does it matter?
If I randomly flip somebody off, you would like have a heart attack. It was the greatest thing ever. But he went not reenacted for me. So we're at Walmart. Fun. I hate Walmart just as much as I did in here and Seattle. So fun stuff.
Serious, no bet. I'm about to drive this thing around.
That's what he's talking about. What the hell? This is, oh, by the way, this is what I'm talking about. Walmart, like Florida. It is.
You fucking kidding me?
Insane. Maybe they came out broke rage baskets. I swear I'm not on nothing, people. It's just great. You legit. What's going off on these people? I swear, look at me. If killing was legal, you probably would have ran him over. That he did threaten a car pusher. To run him over. Like, not really. He didn't get on, but like, I'm gonna run you over and don't move. But it was just. It was great. Good stuff. Lots of fun in it. Ooh.